Good day, everyone. Daphne Lane here. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. We're back on 1.2, and I've been having a ton of fun with the armor stands and banners. There's so many different tricks and little tips that I feel like I have so many to share with you guys, but I think I'm going to do video by video just to keep it interesting and just so that you guys have something to look forward to. So anyways, let's go ahead and get into this design. Now, this is a cushioned chair is what I like to call it. Now, this is using, of course, armor stands, helmets, and then you're going to use your doors. I have spruce doors on these, and then you're going to use half slabs of any of your choice, of course, for the bottom seating part. So yeah, now for today, oh my goodness, let me go ahead and get my stuff ready. I thought I had everything ready. Where are the banners? Okay, here they are. This new crafting area gets me a little confused sometimes. All right, so here we go. We have our red banner ready. Okay, so the cool thing also before I get into the tutorial is there are so many different banner designs that you can do. So the way I have it plain here, if you want to come up with your own designs for your banners, I bet that would look pretty incredible. I think I've been wanting to kind of mess around with banner designs as well, coming up with some of my own custom ones. So anyways, let's go ahead without further ado and get into the tutorial of this. So all you gotta do, first off, is you're going to break a space or break a block, break two blocks to be exact, get your snow layers, and then you're going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 layers. Now you're going to go ahead and place your armor stand inside. Get your helmet of choice of this one. I have a red leather helmet. It looks really nice. And then you're going to go ahead and get your half slabs. Place it right above, or just place one right above like so. Then you're going to get your redstone blocks, place a couple on top, break the bottom, and then you're gonna go ahead and place your piston right there, just like that. And it literally pushes the half slab down into the armor stand and the helmet. So here you go, you got this cool little look. Now I have a birch door for this design. I'm gonna place a birch door just like so. Get a red banner, or doesn't have to necessarily be red, but you're going to get your banner and then place it by shift clicking. Well, yeah, hitting shift and clicking. So there you go. Very, very cool. Now for the armrest, let's see. I've been hitting it here with the trap doors. I had kind of a thought to use a picture frame instead. Where are you, picture frame? Please help me. Oh goodness, where are you, little picture frame? Oh, there you are, there you are. All right, so let's go ahead and get a picture frame here. Now, the reason why I think this actually looks kind of good is because the frame of the item frame, it kind of looks like birch. Yeah, so it matches nicely. Now, I don't think it'll look very good with these because, you know, the color is too dark. Unless you like that, you know, it's totally up to you. So for this also, I wanted to go ahead and maybe throw in like some red wool here to match. Okay, maybe not. Actually, you know what? We'll leave it just like that. So anyways, guys, that is it for our cushioned chair design. Amazing. And the cool thing about it is that the different colors and designs and color, well, yeah, different color schemes are endless because of the new banners. And of course, you're able to dye leather. So anyways, guys, hopefully you did enjoy this tutorial. Hopefully it was helpful to you guys. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. As always, I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye.